Dr. Sears is the man responsible for the zone diet and all of its inner workings. For years he has studied the effects that certain foods have on the body's fat-burning potential. With this research he has found the formula of foods and drinks that actually spur the body into drive and help it to burn off the unnecessary fat and make you lose weight. As one of the newer diets on the market, the zone diet is rapidly taking hold as one of the best and most popular. Like many on the market, the zone diet is the result of many years of intense study into the way the human body uses the food sources it is given. Through this research, the folks at Zone Diet have managed to find a way to make your body use the food to its fullest advantage and make you lose weight. The Zone Diet is gaining spread acceptance as a true form of weight loss and anything but a fad diet. The Zone Diet works to stabilize and increase the insulin output of the body. With this insulin, the body can more readily burn the fat to make certain that you are losing weight. This diet does not work in miracles or days even. There is a standard amount of time that you will need to work to make sure that you have maintained the proper procedures in the diet. This will help to build the body's natural defenses against weight gain. With this manner, you will be training your body to accept and decline certain foods in order to keep the weight that you lose off. The zone diet is nothing like the other starvation diets that have come down the pike. In most cases, you do not have to give up the foods that you love, but simply make adjustments in the daily regimen. This all speaks to the unique way that the zone diet works. Instead of cutting out the meals, the zone diet adds two additional meals to the daily routine. The zone diet is being actively referred to as the diet of the stars. Many of those in Hollywood and surrounding areas have found that the zone diet is vastly superior to the other diets currently on the market and therefore increasing its popularity to new levels.